This video tutorial I will explain file upload in Spring Boot. Here you can see the project structure, and here you can see the form.xml with dependencies. Here I have defined a class file upload controller, which is REST controller. It has a file upload method. This method accepts multipart file. For uploading a file, we have to use multipart file as a request parameter. What this method will do is, it will accept the file from the client and write the file to the work folder of D drive. And to call this method, the client has to make request to the upload path, and method should be post, and this method consumes multipart form data value. Here I have defined the class application, which is Spring Boot application. I am starting the application in debug mode. Spring Boot application is started in 8080 port. Here you can see work folder of D drive. It does not contain any files. In desktop, I have placed tree.jpg file. This file we will upload to work folder of D drive. Method is post method. Select post. URL path is upload. Click on body. Click on form data. Select file. And key name is file. Click on select files, and from desktop I am attaching tree.jpg. And send the post request. Click on send button. And request came to the server, and this method is executed, and it enters to this line. And writing the file content to the D drive work folder. And it returns file has uploaded successfully to the client. Here you can see the output. File has uploaded successfully. And in work folder of D drive, tree.jpg file has been uploaded. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more, and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.